All right. Well, welcome back to Sasquatch Syndicate. Appreciate you guys being here. And welcome back, Dwayne.
And welcome back, Chuck. And welcome back to all you guys.
So tonight on Sasquatch Syndicate, we have another interesting video for you out of Northern Ontario, Canada.
A lot of stuff out of Canada.
There sure is. So we're going to jump into Mystery Sasquatch Syndicate Theater. We're going to take a look, and we'll be right back. All right, so welcome back to Mystery Sasquatch Syndicate Theater. And in this video, there's a gentleman out in a boat, and he's going to catch something coming down through the tree lines towards the water.
Hey, Shelly.
Beautiful day.
You wanted a video of the lake to see what it was like up here. Hold on, I'll turn around. Lighting's bad.
Yeah, so there's a clearing there on the end of the point there, which points are a good spot to pick up fish. So he's positioning his boat kind of off the point here.
I believe it caught his attention.
What the hell is that? What the hell did I just see?
All right, so count of three.
Count of three.
All right, one,
two, three.
All right, I'm giving it the big fat one. Why do you give it a two?
I give it a two because of the remote location, for one. You know, and to our Canadian brethren up there, he that was oot in a boot. You know what I mean? And it's a clear video. I'll give it that. But that's about it. It's again, it smells hoaxy, but I give it a two just for location. A lot of stuff coming out of Canada. What do you think?
Well, I gave it a one just because the only thing I thought was legit would have been the position of the boat. Like I said, if you're going to go fishing and you were going to,
yeah,
you'd fish off the corner of the point, right? A little bit.
Pretty, all those woods around, pretty coincidental. It came through the one clearing.
And the one clearing,
in the middle of the day.
You know, I give it a one also just for the attempt, right? Like if it, I'm feeling like it's a hoax pretty clearly.
Yeah.
With a one, but I mean, I'm just like, you know, they had to position all that. He probably had to drop him off first in the costume, get him all set up, and then pull away from the boat, get the camera going.
Would have been the best place to drop him off too.
Right. Spin around, come back and pick him up and fake the video while you're out there.
Yeah.
I mean, it's interesting. I mean, we definitely get reports of a creature that color, but it's just too coincidental for me and not enough footage for me.
So. I feel you on that. I gave it a little bump up just for location. A lot of good stuff comes out of Canada. So that's why I gave it a two.
Right on. Well, we want to know what you guys think. Don't forget that there is a poll posted under this video, so you can rank it there as well. But we want to know what you guys rank this video.
Definitely.
And again, if you like this video and you want to see previous videos, don't forget that the playlist is linked in the comment section of this video. So thanks again for watching Sasquatch Syndicate, and until next time.
Like, share, subscribe, check out that back catalog, and believe. I could never tell.
you believe that I'll be to be your friend? Did I ever do you wrong? Were there a defining moment? If you were to be reborn, would you do it all again?